In June of 2019, Russia's Raikoke volcano, and then again in August, the Ulawun volcano in Papua New Guinea erupted with enough force to send a significant amount of ash and sulfur dioxide into Earth's stratosphere. Eruptions into the stratosphere don't happen very often, but when they do, Earth's sunsets will soon turn a bit peculiar and just a bit more beautiful. Volcanic sunsets are more purple thanks to increased scattering of red light. This effect is most noticeable 15 minutes into dusk or before sunrise for about 20 minutes or so. This light in a normal dusk or dawn would appear pink or orange. Aerosols like sulfur dioxide remain in the stratosphere for months, even years. The stratosphere doesn't experience very much in the way of weather to stir these chemicals out. It's thought that a handful of well-known artistic works, such as Munch's Scream, were partly inspired by volcanic sunsets, in this case following the massive eruption of Mount Tambura in 1815. The most extreme events can actually affect global climate by increasing the reflectivity of the atmosphere and reducing the long-wave radiation that reaches the Earth's surface. 1816, for example, is famously known as the year without a summer. But these weaker events just give us a magnificent dawn and dusk. Thanks for watching. If you like this, check out some of my other science videos.